In 1972, a privately funded group of scientists, musicians embarked on an alternate space exploration program. After extensive secretive study and an accelerated training program, they embarked into space aboard their ship, a rocket they called the USS Prophet. They were immediately lost in space, all aboard thought of as deceased. Recently, a skeleton ground crew has managed to pick up radio transmissions from the Prophet. They are still alive, still playing music, and have developed the technology to project their hard light holograms to Earth for their first ever live performance at the Gangrene Film Festival on September 14th, 2018, following our segments of their transmissions to Earth.
Philo, man, he explained it all to me, how it's gonna go down, man, on September 14th, on, what did he say, the Julian calendar? I can't remember, but September 14th, your time, mountain time, man, there's no time out here, but he explained it to me. This is how it goes down, man. So we're gonna play live for you on Earth in Layton, Utah, but we're gonna be here aboard the Prophet, man, the P-R-O-P-H-A-T, here on this ship playing live, but we're transmitting a version of ourselves right there into the event, the Gangrene Film Festival.
I've been recently working on a multi-oscillator synthesizer for our show, and made some significant improvements that I'm very excited about, that I can also be intravenously fed.
Dirk here. Just a reminder to everyone listening to go to the Gangrene Film Festival. From what I understand, you can line up outside of the gate, do so in an orderly fashion. There will be no fighting, no yelling, and leave your weapons at home, and have fun.